This year's the next best thing to a 6.2.
This is my 81 Chevy pickup. I put a John Deere engine in. Raised the radiator 2 inches, and the mounting blocks I had put rubber tire under them. They aren't quite like I like, but they get a little bit more vibration than if I had some better ones. So that's about all we do. I made the bracket grid.
I hate that idea. I'd never cut a steering rod in half. I get one specially bent and treated. Gotta love that sound. Not enough turbo whistle though. Kid scared the cameraman. I figure with the turbo and the wind like that, you can keep your EGTs pretty low, huh?